So today we're gonna try Kirkland's popcorn. See how if I butcher this. It has 17 carbs. I'm actually making it right now. This is the extra one. So 17 carbs, 190 calories. Most people eat either half a bag or the whole bag. So I'm gonna do. At least I'm way too close to y'all. There you go. So I'm gonna do. I'm eat half a bag, and then I'm gonna check my blood sugar. And does that have any fiber? How much fiber does this stuff have? 5 grams. 2 grams, 5 grams. I'm sorry, 2 grams. I'm sorry. So it has 2 grams. So this is 2 grams of fiber. So it's Kirkland's movie theater butter style popcorn. So let's go ahead and get the blood sugar before and after. A little meter. And my little blood strip. Come on. There you go. Pop this off. Stick it in. Cock it. Ow. Oh man, I got the corner. Okay, so right now my blood sugar is 76. 76. So I'm gonna, I just made the popcorn in the microwave, so I will eat half the bag and I'm gonna check my blood sugar in an hour. So right now it's 1 o'clock. So I'm gonna check it at 2 and then 3. So I'm gonna do this twice. And I will get back to you. So like I said, today I'm doing the Kirkland microwave popcorn. And I will get back to you shortly. All right, bye. I can turn this off button.